I'm on a mission from God. I'm going to build the Trump Unity Bridge. That's what it's about. Sharing positive messages, sharing positivity to make America a better place.
You bastards!
Go away! Go away!
The build the wall thing has been firing up. It's been a controversy, and there's a bunch of false media coming out, so we're on tour to educate Americans that building the wall is part of what needs to be done to stop the flow of people coming to America.
We're going to build the wall. We have no choice. We have no choice.
If they build the wall, they won't have hundreds and thousands of people charging and walking across the border. I'm getting a majority positive. Even here in D.C., it's only out of thousands of people that we've seen today, there's only been two or three that have been a little bit voicing their opinions.
All that in trouble.
Thank you.
We're at the White House. We're in D.C. People aren't really acting crazy. They're just acting humane. I offer stickers to people, and they either say yes, thank you, or no, thank you. You know, and that's the America I know. That's the America that needs to come back. And the media said if Trump thinks he's going to get elected, he has to unite America. He has to unite women. He has to unite the Republican Party. He has to unite everybody. And then the Pope said Trump needs to be building bridges, not walls. So I said, you know what? I'm on a mission from God. I'm going to build the Trump Unity Bridge. I'm going to unite America one person at a time and make America a better place. And that was about where it came from. That's what it's about. Sharing positive messages, sharing positivity to make America a better place.
Looks like we're into some trouble right now. We had the police officer who said that Rob had done an illegal turn or some sort of wide turn. Something happened. Also, she wanted to know about the permits that he had. And now there are several police officers over here. Yeah, this police officer doesn't look happy or amused. And he told me I had to stay in the car. I wanted to go see what was going on over there, but he told me not to leave the vehicle.
How many tickets have you gotten?
Two. So that's it.
In 3 years?
Yeah, and they're parking tickets. So the other one was when we broke down, the radiator hose broke in New Orleans. Both of them were in New Orleans.